Prophet's enclosure is... The Prophet's enclosure isn't far. Let's go. Prophet's enclosure isn't far. Let's go.
You will never escape my realm.
Hermamora's wagging tongue. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way. Damn it. Destroying the set. Cadwell is the oldest of the. Cadwell's the.
One fine day in the middle of the night, two dead kings got up to fight, back to back.
Cadwell seems to think this Undercroft is a delightful place.
An Imperial.
Be careful.
Ah, Lyrisk. An Imperial. I hadn't actually. Ah, Lyrisk. Well, there's not much.
Door open, this we can get out of here. stinks. Punishment? Cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time. All right. The good news is we made it here in one piece, and the Prophet looks unharmed. Now the bad news. It's going to be up to you to keep him safe and get him back to Tamriel. I'm not going with you. There's a trick to opening the cell. The only way for a prisoner to leave is for another living soul to take their place.
Stairs quickly. We must get to the anchor mooring.
Quickly now.
We it is! The Dark Anchor mooring.
The mortal thinks it can defy me. Futile. Soon your world will be in my chains.
Come, I will protect you. Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the sky shard. Great Akatosh, Dragon God of Time, I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Molag Bal be denied.